Well, this week is National Rehabilitation Awareness Week. Everybody that works at Mary Freebed, number one, you are all important to each patient's outcome. Every one of us, indirectly or directly, affects people's lives and their futures for the better. So you're all making a big positive difference in society.
Oh, he scores!
We have a team, 1,100 people, and I'd include our volunteers, a couple hundred volunteers as well in this. We have a team that is second to none in this industry, not just in this state, but in this industry. As I get out and I look at other providers, people talk about our culture, they talk about our people, they talk about our approach, and I couldn't be more proud to lead an organization like this, and it's because of the people in it.
One thing that hit me like a ton of bricks is when I came through the doors for the very first time, and I really hadn't talked to anybody yet, was I had the feeling of this big surge of positive energy.
There's nothing intrusive about it. You're just allowed to be a family, which is really important. I mean, my son is 9 and he's a little boy. He is not longitudinal myelitis, you know, which is what he had been up until now. And so now he's just allowed to be a little boy. He's not a diagnosis anymore.
Without the people at Mary Freebed who just gave me that push and encouragement to say, you're going to be able to walk again at some point. You know, you're not going to stay here forever. We're going to work you towards that. It's all those people surrounding you and helping you to see, like, yes, we can do this, but we're here to help you get through it too.
The therapists go extra mile, you know, to lift your spirits, and they go beyond their call of duty, and the people here are just great.
We have a very comprehensive approach to this, both programmatically and with people. So if you come in for a stroke, you got psychology, you got recreational therapy, you got speech therapy, you have physical therapy, you have occupational therapy, you have a physiatrist, a rehabilitation physician specialized in stroke as an example. You have a nurse that specializes in stroke that is a certified rehabilitation nurse, and they all work together. That's the interdisciplinary part of it. And they all work together around the patient. So they're talking about, they're meeting together about each patient one at a time. That's interdisciplinary. And what it does is it shortens the length of time that it takes for that patient to get back to wholeness or wellness. Because all the steps that don't need to take place in that patient's care are eliminated. And then it also enhances the steps that are taken.
One day at a time, one step at a time, and God used you all to change me. And I'm very, very thankful and hopeful about everything. One day at a time, but I'm hopeful.